Good morning, guys. It's concert day. I'm so
sweet. So, don't mind the curlers in my hair. I'm trying something out today. See how it works. But, today's the official day. I'm on the, I go see Hunter Hayes on the Closer to You tour. No, Aubrey's not with me this time because she had some health issues. So, there's two girls that I'm going to introduce you guys to later today in the vlog. So, I'm going to get up, eat breakfast, get ready. See you guys when I'm all dressed or when I'm in the car getting ready to head to the venue with my good friend Kailey.
Are we ready? sweet tones out of me. Silent. It sounds like a hot countdown and it's deafening.
But I wrote this.
I wrote this about letting go. Letting go is one of the hardest things, but it's one of the themes of this chapter. It's one of the themes of this upcoming album. To try to explain the song would take too long, but I'm grateful several fans have reached out and specifically asked me to play this tonight. So I will try to make you proud. And the song is called Time. Three glasses in, count my sins, all alone again. It's 3 a.m, just me and my demons at war again. So I'm calling, but you never listen. You made a man that's fragile, you made a heart that can break. You showed me the road that's travel, you and I'm gonna run away. You made me laugh so hard, everything I love to see. Are you sure there's nothing wrong? Peace of love. Now I do feel. me. I know you got your reasons. This shit's just hard to take. I don't mean to criticize, but I know I'm hard to teach. But you tell me there's nothing wrong with me. But why does my life have to hurt so much?
Hey guys, it's me. So, it's the day after the show. I had such a blast at this show. Like, I'm so glad I was still able to make it up there. And it was so worth it. It was totally worth it. And then, the best part about it is that, before the actual show, my dad had purchased VIP, so we got to do a backstage tour of the venue and everything else. So, while we were doing, funny story actually, we were doing the backstage tour, and we came to like the dressing room slash, you know, get ready area for the Hunter and Levi. And as soon as we, you know, walked through the doorway, lo and behold, there stood Levi. I think Shock was a little, his face had a look of like, ew, you guys are here. And it's funny because, he saw me and two other girls.
anyway, as I was saying,
he looked at the three of us, and he's like, oh, I know you three. And, like, I just stood there. I'm like, look of petrified and, like, nervousness all over my face. So, he then obviously ran into his dressing room so that way we could, you know, walk through really quick and go back out. We finished up the tour. We got to pick our spots for the show, for which I was right at the end of the catwalk. So, but yeah, I'm glad I was able to make it this year. I mean, granted, I'm a little upset Aubrey couldn't make it, but I want her to get better. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the videos and pictures that I took. Not really sure what's gonna happen after this video. So, yeah. Also, VIP. Amazing. I get to actually have a good, you know, lengthy conversation with Hunter real quick. And, yeah. It was really cool. All I do want to say really quick, because I know YouTube's, you know, demonetizing gods are going to get me for copyright. So I want to say all rights to the music and production and everything else go to Hunter Hayes's team, all of Hunter Hayes and Levi Hummon's team. Big credit to them. So their management, all the copyright stuff goes to their management, so that way hopefully this video will be taken down like my Nashville one was. Shout out to the Fillmore in Philadelphia for having a beautiful venue and having like the nicest staff ever. Alright, see, if you guys like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys soon. All right, bye.